Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is the Ubiquiti UniFi Express 7, the UX7. It's an all-in-one Ubiquiti controller, router, and wireless 7 access point, the UX7. Not a big technical overview. Want to show you what you get in the box. If you want to see how this performs, head on over to our YouTube channel. Got plenty more, more in-depth guides there. So let's see what's in the box. You're going to start with your conformity and get started guide. You may not take that out of the wrapping. There is some useful information in there. You're going to get a little packet of feet, plastic stick-on feet to go onto the bottom here just to take it off the desk or wherever you're going to mount that. You're going to get your power pack. This has got a IEC, I think it's a C5, we call it the Mickey Mouse connector at this end, and you've got your USB-C on this end. You're going to get a power cord for the region you're in. We're here in Australia, so our Australian mains end at that end, and our Mickey Mouse IEC connector there. And you're going to get a 30 centimeter ether lighting cable. Then you've got the device itself. Like I said, this is a wireless 7 access point as well. It's a 2x2. In both the 2.4, 5 gigahertz and 6 gigahertz. So this supports the 6 gigahertz band as well. You get your small LCD screen on the front, which will show you when it powers up the settings and everything that's going on. Like I said, polycarbonate construction. We've got our ventilation holes on the bottom here, not really much to show you on the bottom. There is a floating mount magnetic that will work with this as well, the same as it does with the UXG Lite and the UCG Max. And then over on this side, what have we got? Well, we've got our reset hole. We've got our USB-C power in. We've got a 2.5 gigabit a second Ethernet port here for the LAN. And we've got a 10 gig Ethernet port, RJ45 over this side. So this obviously will do stepped as well. So 10 and 1 gig. So it will work with other equipment that you have. This is a great all-in-one simple router. This will support about 30 Ubiquiti devices. I don't mean this will only support 30 devices. 30 devices that are Ubiquiti and controlled by this. So this is a UniFi network controller. It only runs UniFi network, not UniFi protect or UniFi access. But it will support up to 30 Ubiquiti devices, so 30 access points or switches. You can have up to about 300 actual devices connected to this. That's a separate count, so don't get confused on that. But really, really good. We've got some performance tests to see how this goes. But to have a 10 gig interface for WAN is going to help you get, if you're getting a above 1 gig internet connection, come down to 2.5 gig on here. You're going to bring down all the speed that you need into your network. And obviously supporting wireless 7, which can give you potentially up to 4.3 gigabits a second across the frequencies, makes this a fantastic little all-in-one router. So hopefully that's been useful. Head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on network firewalls, wireless camera security, performance guides on how this works, how to set up UniFi network as well. So why don't you head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.